And because we had a cooked breakfast, we're just having a piece of gluten-free.
I think it's lime and...
lime?
Something else, I'm not
sure. Is it a lime and lemon cake?
It might be. It's very nice.
From the bakers in Dunnington.
Mm.
And a glass of water. For his lunch. Mmm.
Going to have an early tea.
I'm an early tea.
Hello.
We've arrived. Can you see that little face there? Now, if you know that little face like I know that little face, you'll know that Pat's not overly impressed with this place.
It's like being down an alleyway and trees.
There you are. There's Pat's description. An alleyway.
Of trees.
I'll show you. I'll show you.
Well, we're sort of... can't see out, really, can we?
Can't see out? Yeah, look, I'll show you. Oh dear. Right. Oh. What? What do they call it? What did they call it, Pat?
Middle
Farm. Middle Farm.
Walkington
near Beverley. Little CL. Now somebody is going to ask me what the road is that it's on. He wants precise information. Well, you're talking to Mr. Vague. I don't do precise information. You ought to know that by now. Look. Look, there's a chicken there. There's another chicken there, look. That's where we are. There's nobody here. That's been harvested, he's got it in. It's £15 a night with a hook-up. There's your hook up there. And water tap is there. It is. That runs, this lane we're on here runs parallel to the main road. So it could be noisy. This is the farm. Walkington, just outside Beverley, not far from Beverley. There's the bins. And this is the main road here. Middle Farm. Middle Farm. I don't know what the road number that is. Number is. We're here for 2 days. And then we're going to scurry back to our traces because it's bank holiday weekend this weekend. When I look at that, it could have just, that sign could have just done with being, ever so fraction that way. Not too bad. There's been a chicken everywhere we've been. Okay, that's where we are. We'll see you later. Bye.